Work going on mainly in the Scrubs A Wing is part of a 10-year, £30 million Home Office project to modernise the whole prison. It's been underway for 18 months and Phase 1 is due for completion in May. The 28 painters are employed by Endersbys, subcontractors to the main firm involved, John Lang, who are being paid around £6 million for the job. The men who walked out this morning currently get £26 a day basic, plus an extra £2 for fares. They say that as tradesmen they're being paid less than labourers on the site and want £32. And they claim that working at the Scrubs is a bit like doing porridge.
We have to go through mud, and every time we have to go in and out of the place we have to go through security checks. And when you go and get your tea breaks we have to wait out in the cold because there's not enough room in the canteen and not enough room where we go and get our tea.
It must be a bit like being inside prison yourself, isn't it?
Yeah, it is actually. The only trouble is we have to go home at night.
We have no running water. It's as warm out here as what it is inside.
It's cold, and you know, on a day like this, it gets quite damp. The mud is pretty thick.
Do you feel a bit like you're in prison yourself?
Well, I've been here 18 months, so I sort of got used to it. I'm just waiting for parole now.
So far, the companies involved haven't commented about the strike, which is being backed by the Union of Construction, Allied Trades and Technicians. An offer made this morning of an extra £2 a day was turned down by the painters. Other work is going ahead normally, but the strikers say that come tomorrow, they'll be trying to persuade carpenters, bricklayers and plasterers not to cross their picket line. Paul Larsman at Wormwood Scrubs for Thames News.